disabled population are one of the excluded sections of the society, and aged people with health issues face a number of problems in their daily life. As per the census 2011, 2.21% of total population, that is 2.86 crore people, are disabled. 20% of the disabled persons are having disability movement. 8.6%, that is approximately 1 or 3 million of total population, are in the age bracket of 60 years and above. And also, a study says that 41% of people who are aged above 80 needs assistance in their day-to-day activities. Also, security is one of the main concerns for people with disability and aged. The main objective of the project is to address the issues or problems faced by the visibly disabled person and the aged one. Potential applications of our project are automation at fingertip, security system at fingertips, theft and trespass alarm, portable health monitoring system.
Our first stage of the project is to interface fingertip sensor to MSP430 to perform different functionalities. The tasks assigned to these fingers are: first finger, that is forefinger, controls lights; second finger, that is middle finger, makes a call to the guardian; third finger, that is ring finger, controls fan; fourth finger, that is little finger, makes a call to emergency numbers like ambulance. The thumb finger is the reference finger. TI component used in our project is MSP430, which is a microcontroller used to interface the control of the different functionalities of our project. Non-TI components used in our project are 16x2 LCD, which is used to display pulse rate, room temperature, the functionalities performed by the microcontroller. SIM900 GSM module, which is used to make an emergency call to the guardian. IR sensor, used to detect the human around the user. Buzzer, which is used as theft alarm. LED, which indicates the switching of lights. The call to the guardian is performed by making second finger in contact with the reference finger. And the emergency call is displayed on the LCD. We have implemented a theft alarm system in the project. Whenever a person passes by the sensor, the alarm sounds and alarm on is displayed on the LCD. In the first touch with the reference, it turns on the light and light on is displayed on LCD. And the light turns off with the second touch and lights off will be displayed on LCD. We also interfaced pulse rate sensor to measure the pulse rate of the user and temperature sensor LM35 to measure the room temperature. These values will be displayed on the LCD. We would like to thank Texas Instruments for providing this opportunity to showcase our talent. We would like to thank our college for its constant support. We would like to thank our mentor, Professor Shashidhar Sir, for his help at each and every stage of our project. We would like to thank our lab assistants, Akash Sir and Prakash Sir, for their help. My team members are Vinay, Bhargava, Tanuja, Shruti and Roshni.